He brought this dog into work, and I was, of course, not expecting that. And around the corner, he has a littler dog, which I thought was big. No. In comes the first dog, oh, hi, puppy, and in comes the second dog. Whoa! It was quite terrifying, so I can understand why that boy did not want to go and retrieve his baseball. The words for America the Beautiful were actually written as an essay in a contest for a magazine. So, next time your teacher or someone you know says, hey, there's this contest, you should do it. You really should, because hundreds of years later, people might be still singing your song or reading your essay or looking at your photos. The great part about being America is that we're all living in this wonderful country and we get to be a part of it. So participate. Join with me in spirit as we play America the Beautiful.